हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज अशोक कुमार साहू। आई एम एन ऑनलाइन टीचर। सो वील कंटिन्यू आवर डिस्कशन ऑन पोटेंशियल एनर्जी। वी नो दैट फोर्स एफ ऑफ एक्स इक्वल टू माइनस डी वी अपन डी एक्स। हियर वी इज द पोटेंशियल एनर्जी। ओके, सो इफ यू प्लॉट द ग्राफ बिटवीन वी इज द पोटेंशियल एनर्जी वर्सेस डिस्प्लेसमेंट, x, okay. Suppose we have a graph like this. Okay, and we have this is minimum point, this is maximum point, maximum, this is minimum. Okay, and the important is in potential energy at minimum we call as minimum point, we call stable equilibrium. At maximum, unstable equilibrium. Okay. So, and constant, at constant position, it is called neutral equilibrium. Okay, this is the on this principle in IIT, and from this graph very often questions comes. Okay, so it's very important part of the work power energy chapter. So this is minimum point, this is maximum point, we call it a stable equilibrium, unstable equilibrium. Okay, and this is a constant, and it is called neutral equilibrium. Okay, now we'll know, suppose there is a point A, here is a point A, this is point B, this is C, this is D, and this is E. Okay, and we will deduct at various point how the force changes. Okay, and which point will get the stable equilibrium and unstable equilibrium. Okay, this is the point, we'll make a table. Point, this is slope equal to dv upon dx, this is force equal to minus dv upon dx, this is double derivative of dv upon dx, dv upon ds square. Okay, at point A the slope is, draw the slope tangent line, it is theta is greater than 90 degree, so tan theta value will be negative, so slope is negative, so force is fx equal to minus dv upon dx, so slope negative means dv upon dx is negative, and force is minus of dv by dx, so force will be positive. Okay, is that clear? I hope so. Then at point A, this is point B, this is minimum point, this is parallel to displacement axis. Okay, x axis, so theta equal to 0, tan theta is 0, so slope is 0, force minus 0 also 0. Okay, then at point C. C, draw the tangent line. Okay, tangent line C, it is less than 90 degree, slope will be positive and force will be negative. Okay, then at D, the maximum point D. Okay, D is D, this is the parallel to also x-axis or displacement of axis. D equal to slope is 0, force is 0, and again E, it is a constant parallel to x-axis, the slope is also 0, force will be 0, and D is the maximum point. Okay, maximum. Okay, so you see at the minimum and the maximum point. Okay, the force is 0, then if there is a function will be given, I will calculate that in which position the position is stable, the body is in stable equilibrium, then we have to take double derivative. Okay, d square v upon d s square. Okay, so that means how the dv upon dx changing, the rate of change of dv upon dx. Okay, so you can see at the minimum point, we'll first see here the slope is at point A, it is negative, it is negative, it is 0, then become positive, so it is increasing. So d at the minimum point, d square v upon ds square, double derivative, it is greater than 0. Okay, and the maximum point, this is the maximum point you see here at the point C, it is negative. Here D at the slope is 0, and here it is positive, here is positive, it is 0 and it is negative, so it is decreasing, so it is less than 0. So if at that point you take the if you given the two point, the force is 0. Okay, if equation you are given force is 0 at the both the point, then you have to calculate, take the double derivative. Okay, d square v upon ds square, and if it is greater than 0, then it is a minimum point, then it is a stable equilibrium. If it is double derivative is less than 0, and it this is unstable equilibrium. Okay, based upon this graph and this theory, you will be asked so many questions in IIT. Okay, this is the main funda, and the constant position, so at the point E, we call it as a neutral equilibrium. Okay, I hope I have covered all the points in this graph. Next time we'll discuss further more. Tab tak ke liye bye bye.